I noticed that the show transcript option is not available for videos on my desktop. Whenever I'm playing a video on my desktop, I don't see the option, which is not as good as seeing it on both devices, but it's not good. I really wish that this option was to be fixed, and that way it would be better for everyone. I wonder if they're fixing the transcript or something, but it could be the fact that there might be a problem with it.